We will open the door, but we don't know what kind of strikes we're going to get. We don't keep it going. And so, after I do this poem, we're going to call up that next one, Mike McNeil. I'm going to take that to you, so I know already. See, why do you call yourself a beautician? You ain't never on time. See, you told me my appointment started at 8, but you don't get there to 9, and it don't take 4 hours, so my head is dry. So tell me why you be lying, and why you be booking 10 people for the same time. So why do you call yourself a beautician? Because when I'm there, you never pay attention. You be steady watching your soap operas while burning the back of my kitchen. And I remember, I stopped using that volume because of you.
Yes. And
every time you sold the tracks in, it always came out uneven. So I asked you, why do you call yourself a beautician? Because when I'm there, you always gossiping on that phone. Can't you see I'm tired and ready to go home? And you told me you was hungry, and I don't mind taking a 10-minute break. But dad, you're over trying to do my hair with those 3 chicken wings in your left hand. So I'm going to ask you again, why do you be calling yourself a beautician? And I'm not trying to poke no fun, but why every time I see you, your hair ain't never done? Younger like you who love perms, go straight to wigs and dreads. Is that that piece?